I guess the music is tied into the voices. Well, it's not like there's gonna be actual walkthrough. Let's go do two update videos. And if it does turn a walkthrough, I turn the music back on. Yeah, it's kind of old game last spring. Just want to do it, see how it goes. I haven't had it since last year and I haven't really played it. And for those who don't know, I am Monster Game 1000. And hopefully you liked my side playthroughs of Kingdom Hearts 0.2 Birth by Sleep, which I finished last night. And I did three more Kingdom Hearts smaller games. Those are my side playthroughs. What is side playthrough? It's not a major series, not gonna have voice commentary. Like my Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2 will have. I had to change my headset to basic headsets. Since my the one I normally use just too heavy. It actually hurts my neck. I actually just gotta use that for multiplayer. This was the first game I know what to get, but in this game I'm not really sure. Just choose Firebomb. And don't expect this to be a full series. It might be. Because I know I said last week I was gonna do a full week of gameplay. But stuff happened. We think. What walkthroughs I'm doing. Because it kind of caught me off guard that 0.2 Birth by Sleep be that strong. Thank you. Red Dead. I just want to know where to go in this part. But past the first boss. No idea. That's why I don't know if this is going to be a full playthrough. This is the first boss. Oh yeah, updates. I don't know if I'll continue Mass Effect. Not in the sense as I was playing it. Well, that's it for this update video. Stay tuned to the next Dark Souls 3 part. I'm going to talk more about updates to my channel. I guess it was just a test run. Okay, bye and see you next video.